السلام عليكم، جود ايفنينج تونايت اون ستدي جي في نيو اس ده هالانس جوري اديسابا دي فورين مينستر ميدي ميتين ويتش ادريس دي ايست افريكان ريجين. And outside news, Davos, Trump news, pause in US and UK trade. That was the headlines, and now welcome to the national news. The President of the Republic, His Excellency Mamugili, is accepted tomorrow that he will go to Addis Ababa, the capital of Ethiopia, to take part in the three regular session of the African heads of state and government, of which it will take place between 28 and 29 January 2018 in Addis Ababa. It will be on theme win for fight against corruption, a staple path for the transformation. African deep governance and corruption are considered as of the scourges that affected the emergence of the continent on the economic and social. The Minister of Affairs and International Cooperation, Mahmoud Ali Yusuf, has assured a meeting this morning of the Minister of Foreign Affairs and for the Region of Africa of the East and what is in his quality of Dean and this region. The Minister, in his opening speech, stressed the importance of such a meeting, which allows to work together as a regional group and to exchange a point of view on all of the usual related to the region. The meeting has also given the opportunity to host the new Minister of Foreign Affairs recently appointed by their respective countries. It was also an opportunity to provide strong support enemies and the President Paul Kagame, whose country will assume this year 2018 the rotating presidency of the African Union, but also supporting institutional reform entrusted to the President Kagame by the African Union. Finally, the minister have approved the two countries which will represent the region in the then the elected by the Executive Council of the African Union to the outcome of the vote. The Republic of Djibouti has been elected by 15-40 to 55. The Minister of Health, Dr. Jamel Moki, received the Representative Minister Javar Jalali for an important meeting of work in his cabinet. This meeting with the WHO was held in the presence of many directors of health institutions and senior executives of the Department of Health to review together the work plan 2018. The discussion focused on ways and means to further improve the involvement of the World Health Organization for poster of the performance indicators in the area, such as the execution of equipment, the purchase of drugs, the strengthening of the powers of the human resource, and finally the development and improvement of the national health information system. The Minister of Agriculture, Water, Fisheries, Livestock and Fishery Resources, Mohamed Ahmed Awali, visited in the morning before yesterday in the village Minim of Despio to inaugurate two portholes and supply of drink water. Upon his arrival, the minister, accompanied by the prefect of the region of Addis Ababa, Mohamed Wapuria Sowi, the minister and his strong delegation composed of the mine corporators of his department have been warmly welcomed by the notable and the inhabitants of the place. The representative of the village and its surroundings are clear and was clear and expressed their satisfaction following the completion of infrastructure of rural hydraulic providing drink water continuously. They have also announced their thanks and graduated to their host of mark for the installation of the solar kits in 50 homes in the village. This will be facilitate the students to study at home during the night. The commanding officer of the Egyptian Coast Guard, Colonel Wa'is Umar Bukhari, has welcomed the general directorate of Coast Guard, led by the Minister of Defense of the Kenya and the Director of the East African Standby Force, on a visit to Djibouti in the framework held in Djibouti on 4 January 2018. The Minister and delegation is conducted by Dr. Abdullahi Umar Pour, the Director of East Africa, capitalized of the stay to Djibouti to visit the naval and the training center of the Coast Guard located in Dorale. And now the news outside Trump is tremendous both in US and UK trade, who say the British-American relationship was frustrating. We like each other a lot, say President Trump, as he met with Prime Minister Theresa May, adding their two countries will be seeing a tremendous post in bilateral trade. Britain and the United States will be seeing tremendous increases in bilateral trade, President Donald Trump said on Tuesday as he met with Prime Minister Theresa May. It was their first encounter since the pair clash over Trump's retweet of far-right videos, and since Trump canceled a visit to London this month, criticizing the new location of the U.S. embassy there. That's it for tonight's news. Thanks for being with us, and have a wonderful evening.